Now at 3, it's one of the most advanced rehabilitation facilities in the country, and now the Rancho Los Amigos National Rehabilitation Center is celebrating a major milestone, and joining us now is Rancho Los Amigos CEO, Aries Limbaga.
What a beautiful building. Welcome,
Thank
Aries.
You. Thanks for having me.
Good to see you. So you guys this is a brand new building.
Brand new.
Tell us a little bit about it. A lot of people don't know about this. You're in Downey.
Yes, we're in Downey. So Rancho Los Amigos is part of Los Angeles County Department of Health Services. We're actually one of four hospitals, but the only hospital that really is catered for persons with disabilities. So life-changing events such as a spinal cord injury, a brain injury, stroke, or other neurological problems is the group that we normally take care of.
It's a pretty impressive facility
it
right
is.
There. What are some of the key features?
So some of the key features of the new facility is really our inpatient and outpatient setting. So our physical, occupational rehabilitation therapies can use our inpatient programs and our outpatient areas. So there's a terrain park that they can use. We've also developed a dental clinic. So for example, if you're in a wheelchair, it'd be really difficult for you to get onto a dental chair. Mm-hmm. So that dental clinic actually has ceiling lifts, so you can get right onto the dental chair using those ceiling lifts.
That is actually a great point.
Yeah.
You don't think about that if you're paralyzed. It's difficult for us to get in the dental chair, even show up at the dentist.
That's because you're scared.
Exactly. You know, we also talked too about how healthcare is changing. It really is changing.
Yes. It is significantly. And I think, you know, for Rancho, we've primarily been an inpatient center and a specialty care center. So we would take care of patients on the inpatient side and then take care of their specialty care needs. But with this new outpatient building, we're really doing comprehensive care. So basically primary care services and specialty care services all in one roof. And this new outpatient building really helps us do that by providing our therapy, our medical clinics, dental, psychology, social work, all under one umbrella.
You talked about how the dental chair works.
Right.
What are some of the other technology that you're impressed with?
So some of the technology you've seen here are our trolleys, which you saw earlier, which is our ceiling lift. And so patients can actually be harnessed into that trolley, and then through their movement, we can actually have them walk, and then we can support some of their weight through using that walking device. We also have robotic interfaces. So we've done brain robotic interfaces. Mm. We also have a Center for Applied Rehabilitation Technology. So patients can go into that center and look at all the devices available to them that they can use at home and be more independent at home.
Who qualifies to be able to come here, and how does that work, or is it just straight up pay?
So we are we're part of LA County Department of Health Services. So our mission is to take care of people who live in LA County. Mm-hmm. So we take many peer sources or those who don't have financial resources as well.
All right. Well, Aries, thank you so much for coming in. Again, it's the Rancho Los Amigos National Rehabilitation Center. We appreciate it.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Downey.
And it's in Downey.
Down in Downey.
All right.
Appreciate it.